Hi, welcome it. On this video, we will continue our discuss about Esperance Caveau. And right now, we will discuss the helicopter from the Russian. And it is the Mi-25M Hind. Okay, but first, let me explain about this helicopter. It is the heavy helicopter from the Russian. And it have the capability for the transport. Also can be used for the attack helicopter role because it is have the heavy weapon as you can see in here. Also has the nickname the flying tank because the canopy or the cockpit is have good protection. It seems like the R-10 Warthog or Leopard 2 or also like Sukhoi SU-25 Frogfoot because it have good protection in the cockpit. Okay, because it is a heavy helicopter, it's honestly it's slow helicopter, but have good durability as you can see in here. Okay, the history of this helicopter with the Indonesian Army. This helicopter actually came in Mrs. Megawati era when her become the president of Indonesia because the embargo from the America it's make the Indonesian cannot export any weapon from the Western. So Mrs. Megawati have the idea to import the heavy weapon from the Russian. And yeah, the Mi-35 is came along with the Mi-17, Sukhoi SU-27, Sukhoi SU-30, and another heavy weapon from the Russian. This helicopter was ordered in 2003 and came to Indonesia in 2007. And totally, Indonesia have 5 units. And it is the Mi-35B variant. It's also the expert variant because the Mi-35 is honestly is the expert variant. It's different with the Russian variant. The Russian variant is Mi-24. Yeah, if there is 24 is actually for the Russian, but if is 35, it is the export variant. And yeah, and this helicopter is made for the South African. But yeah, is in real life maybe it's for the Russian. Okay, back to Mi-35. Where is that helicopter? Wait a minute. Okay. If you miss this helicopter, you can buy it in the market right now. Okay. The price right now is around 500 and you can afford around 400. And honestly, before the March 2024, the price is around 1000. Actually, it is expensive helicopter because it is from the old battle pass. And honestly, I am booked this helicopter is around 900. And after that, the helicopter is very cheap, but yeah, I think it's okay because I don't look my altcoin anymore. Yeah, I don't look the market right now. I think the shop item is better. But yeah, if you want this helicopter, you can buy it in the market. Okay, furthermore, let's we try the helicopter. full speed. As you can see, indeed, it's very slow helicopter. It's around 350 kilometers per hour. And yeah, I'm usually use this helicopter just launch it. Never use for the open map. It's very slow, as you can see in here. I need to retreat. It's so still far away. Remember, usually M35 is came in the Rambo movie. We came the enemy attack helicopter, and she's very very badass, honestly. Ini ada RCS Katori, the newest ship, the newest class in the Modern Warfare. But yeah, I still hope to carry Makassar Camelot. Okay, last one. Let's we change the helicopter. Let's we change the helicopter, then. Okay, I think we got it. There's Futurmar and okay. Yeah, I just want this right. I think it's good. 1400 damage. Yeah, I think it's okay. Just that is about MI-35. I hope you like this and enjoy the video. Okay, maybe that's it. Thanks and Godspeed.